Jilly gets a haircut.
Jilly gets a haircut. Okay. I feel just like they say these families on TV that they live with, you know, they photograph them in their life and stuff. And at the beginning, they're all conscious of the camera and self-conscious and everything. But after a while, they grow to ignore it. And then they just are themselves. Right, Jill? Is that right, huh? That's right. Yes. That's right. Nail polish on your fingernails? I could put some clear polish on them. You could really be a beauty queen then, huh? Yeah, nail polish, wow. Yeah. You want me to do all aspects of this job?
Mm-hmm.
The light's not on.
Is it?
No.
No, it's not recording. Okay.
You didn't know the light was off? Man, Chill, what did you get into? It looks like tar.
It says REC. Jilly is getting a haircut. Continues to get a haircut.
Fascinating, isn't it? Oh, well, it has some interest. Yes, it does. Sure has some interest. Poodle gets a haircut. Poodle gets a haircut. I am to Dario, but Poodle gets a haircut. The poodle gets a haircut. The poodle gets a haircut. I am the Dario. The poodle gets a haircut. The poodle gets a haircut. The poodle gets a haircut. I am the Dario. The poodle gets a haircut. Now we do the front. Now we do the front. I am the Dario. Now we do the front. Now we do underneath. Now we do underneath. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. This is 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 a good girl. Yes. This is a good girl. Jill is a good girl. Jill is a very good girl. She's a very good girl. Very good girl. She feels so patient. Yes, she is. She is being so good. She is being such a good girl. Where's my scissors? I don't see them. Where did I put them? Stay. Do this.
How many pints of blood is that now?
How many pints of blood? What are you talking about?
Just kidding. I know you're a good haircut barber for dogs. Dog barber.